Here's a quick message for you, the person watching this. If you're worried about something, call it depression, anxiety or anything else, make a list of all the things that are on your brain. Then draw two circles. In the center, put in the things that are within your control. For example, financial issues, reduced body fat, etc. And everything else that are not in your control, like expectations from people and demotivational thoughts, just ignore them. Because when you start to solve these problems which are within your control, you will then see problems that are outside will slowly fade away.